Yeah, start.
Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there, Brian? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land,
I can kill you even though you're
well within my rights as a
rich. This game was made way back when. This game was made way back when, ladies and gentlemen, just to say.
Numbnuts, get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again.
Like, when was this made? 2015, I think?
Try not to fuck
it up. Also, I will say this, there is some copyright music coming up here, so I'll just let you know.
Okay then. Alright. So yeah, turn that shit off.
Okay, well, again, I'd just be prepared nonetheless.
Hey man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness.
Whoa! Hey, voodoo, man. Have we met before?
Maybe in a game that has a four in it.
Direct line to that sweet little monkey god who's in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come
on,
man.
Jesus Christ.
Help me
get
my daddy's
a shower.
Truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days.
Okay.
Senator Run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that.
Is he carrying a rocket launcher or something?
Yeah, he's carrying a rocket launcher.
Okay. Because another thing that crossed my mind is like a grapple hook gun thing.
Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the monkey king.
You hearing the music right now?
Yep.
Jesus is, even the Bill of Valentine's one.
Alrighty, well, I can't do nothing about it, so.
I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, cult's got it, man.
Well, if me and Mediocre are anything, we are professionals at taking care of that.
I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over here, you know? So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild out and partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuckity-fuck-fuck-fuck out of there,
fuck,
man.
Fuck, fuckity-fuck.
Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so I gotta get that truck. But you don't got
no shit.
Thing, man.
Dare.
I got a 9-step plan to getting this truck back. Step one, catch day buzz off party things. Got that one covered.
Okay.
Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three,
I did like the ornament.
Should I forget the rest?
Yeah.
But
America.
It's an American star.
As soon as we go. Dang,
America.
You are a good listener, Boba Fett. Oh, man,
Boba Fett, do I look like I'm from Star Wars to you?
Me and him, we ain't getting along that well.
Do I look like I have a laser weapon? Oh, wait, yeah, I do. I do have laser weapons. Oh, Lord. I didn't even get anything from doing this campaign on the hardest difficulty there fucking was.
Mom's gonna have to try to love me more. She can compete with how much he loves me, and then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain.
I highly doubt that, Herc. But keep dreaming. Keep on dreaming on, brother.
Okay,
good.
All right.
I hear Jake was making some sort of half wolf, half man, a man wolf or a wolf man.
You mean a werewolf?
Oh, I just remembered step three. We take him from the rear, just like my granddaddy did in World War II with all them foreign prostitutes.
Oh my God.
Oh, you Jesus Christ.
Let's go fuck shit up.
All right, what's this? Okay.
Give me a second.
Waste them?
This gonna be
Jesus! Yeah.
Launching the rocket!
I might let you in on a little something I've been cooking up.
Come on.
He's just are you launching rockets?
I know.
Or do you want launching rockets?
Yeah, that's definitely hurt. I mean, yeah. Shooting rockets is still kind of my thing, but you know.
Just let Herc do it. Every once in a while, yeah. Then. Tell that to the rest of the people that got that got maimed over here. If that's an actual
movie
and there's a cougar lying around somewhere, fuck this shit, I'm out.
I kill it. Okay.
Got some liquor. Are you gonna use the zip line or not?
Huh?
There's a zip line up here.
Yeah, give me a moment.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zip line, man. We're gonna zip line in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
So.
If you could be quiet about it, you gotta fall. You gotta go down the zip line.
I'm following him.
No, go down the zip line. Oh, there it goes.
Oh shit, stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man.
Okay.
This is shit, man.
I mean, we all like zip lining, except when it goes horribly wrong.
Man, I won't come back later and do a buck naked.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
did he say he's gonna go into war butt naked?
Feel that breeze on my tank.
No, he said he was gonna zip line. No, he wants to go back up there and freaking zip line buck naked.
Okay.
That's what he said. I mean some people would do it, but there's no water around here, man, so I wouldn't try it. Unless there's water where you're ziplining, don't try it. Because you're going to end up breaking a lot of things, and you may end up tearing something off that you would want to stay on. That you would want to stay on, man. Mediocre gets what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up, you... What's up, you sons of bitches? Ow!
They gotta be here somewhere.
Help.
I'm coming. Oh Jesus, you're covered in blood.
I went in, like I usually do, so. I could have said that a lot better, but...
Less stuttering.
What do you mean, less stuttering? I still said it wrong.
I mean, there was definitely a lot of stutters. In fact, my little brother, like... Okay, so hold on, okay. Let's move before more show up. Anyway, so I actually did show him, I showed my little brother a little bit of footage of you, and well, he commented how your stuttering was like that one meme kid who kept stuttering.
Come on, man, get in.
I'm coming.
All right, take.
Ow.
Shit.
Man, daddy is gonna be pissed.
Yeah, drive. Man, you know what I'm talking about? That one kid that kept stuttering.
Oh man, we got trouble.
Yeah, I know that one. Oh, more copyright music.
I can't hear it.
Man, these guys will not fuck off.
I can. Yeah, I know.
Whee!
Son of a bitch!
King just make this work, man. Hold on. Please.
Well, when you're running into tree stumps, you're kind of killing us off here. At least I can rock out, though. Oh my god, if that music was playing... Oh my god, if that was playing right now, that'd be the best. Though I think Rooster Teeth would kind of get a little mad. Either that, or they would just find it really hilarious.
Whoa.
Yeah, here, helicopter.
Damn.
Oh my god, we pulled it off. Shit, and there was only 5 steps. Oh man, I definitely forgot something, but you did good, though. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret, man. I'm actually starting my own cult, and you are gonna be my first herky. That's what I call my flock. It's gonna be the cult of you, me, my cousin Sharky, and a bunch of smoking hot ladies, man. We're just gonna slam back brews and fucking rock it all the time, bro.
Okay.
I mean, that doesn't sound too bad. Just drinking, you know, hang out with some girls and, you know, other stuff.
Uh-huh. Okay.
It's still going, yeah.
Daddy, check it out, dude. Two peas in a goddamn pod. Look at me.
You're dumber than a box of shit.
Wait. What just happened? I thought you would be proud of me,
would
Daddy. I helped rescue
that?
Your truck from the
Peggy's. Two peas in a goddamn pod. Junior, all you proved was that you can't look after shit. Never mind the fact that you're messing up my campaign.
Now, what on the Monkey King's green earth is that supposed to mean?
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod.
Yeah, you said it
right,
three
fine,
times.
Fine, if it'll make you shut up.
Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office.
Do I look like I want to be... do I look like I have time for that kind of stuff?
So I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it. I'll get back to you.
Okay.
Wait. Hold on. I'm gonna zoom in on his hat here.
Get that thing out of my goddamn face!
What? Did I literally...
Hey, Ookami, can you stand next to that American flag?
Look here. It's my new campaign. Huh?
Can you stand next to the American flag? Right in front of me? A little closer? Closer? Yep, right there. Fire in the hole!
Well, looky here! It's my new campaign!
Eh, close enough.
No, do it again, do it again, no, do it again, do
okay,
it again,
okay,
do it again,
okay,
do it again.
Okay. Can you actually, on that rock, behind you, can you
no,
get on that
do
rock?
It.
Okay.
You either do it.
Fire in the hole. Cool guys don't look at explosions.
It's my new campaign.
I actually saluted. Not in game, but I actually just saluted just for the fun of it.
Yeah, what's next?
Fucking up some more shit.
Is that a bee? Or a fly?
That was a bee.
Okay.
Flies don't go anywhere near flowers. give me a second. Where is it at? Oh, it's right up here. I think us as people should actually enjoy nature a little more often. Hmm. You know, just go out, go fishing, just go do some stuff like
that.
Didn't
that one guy like plant like 20 million trees or something like that?
He's still doing it.
Okay.
Again, he's still doing it, so I mean, he's doing something. He's planting trees. He's planting a lot of them.
Okay.
So I'll give Mr. Beast some props. There we go.
Alright, let's go.
Everybody's gonna be confused, wait, you're playing. Everybody's gonna be confused because I'm dressed up as the main villain.
Nah, man, you were like that for a while.
Yep.
Yeah, I was.
I got eyes on you. Rigged this whole mountain with cameras. The center's up.
Oh shit!
I'm crawling with Peggy's. Be careful.
I'm sorry.
What the hell? What the fuck? Ookami! I'm stuck!
What?
I'm stuck in like the...
Are you truck.
There's a drain pipe nearby.
Well, I can't do anything about it. We got...
Ookami, please help! I'm stuck! Okay. I'm unstuck.
What did you expect me to do right then and there?
I don't know, blow it up!
I owe you more than you can imagine.
Okay.
They got two whitetails at Hawkeye Tunnel.
Anyway. Oh, Jesus. Oh, hello.
Hey, this is what happens when you have a shotgun. Okay, so are we taking? Oh, we gotta take four wheelers.
Nah.
Jess Black, Eli Palmer. The only thing that sucks about Jess is she only has the bow and arrow. She doesn't have a pistol on her when you go ride the four wheeler. She just when you ride a four wheeler or you're riding inside of a car, she has no weapons. She has no secondary weapon except for that bow and arrow. Oh, wait. Where's the four-wheeler?
I got one.
Ooh. Ah!
Hi.
Let's go. All ass.
Right.
Right.
Okay. Ishio, do we have any companions at the moment, or what?
It's just us.
Okay. I'm gonna say it right, just in case.
Like there ain't cars coming through this tunnel. Okay, stop. Hold! Get the brakes. We gotta sneak around.
Okay. I feel like we've done this before.
Yeah, we did, but I don't care.
Roadblock up ahead. Okay.
Looks like they took the whole tunnel. If you're crazy, take the front. If you're smart, head up top.
I think my track record says I'm not exactly the smartest one.
Yeah. Give me a second. I'm just sticking with this. This just feels right. Go. Liberate. Here we are. What? Bring the butter? You said bring the butter? What butter? Are we having toast?
Ah! Helicopter. Yeah, bring it down.
Are you shitting me?
I got it.
Screw it, I'm bringing in Grace. We're getting some worthwhile backup.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm shooting at you.
Yeah, get out of here.
There we go.
We lost some good people today, but you did the best you could. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf's den when you're ready.
Wanna get some weapons and stuff?
Yeah, sure.
Son of a bitch.
That's what you're gonna do. Don't worry, my hunters will bring you to him.
I think I've seen you hanging around the wolf's den.
Ah, shit. He's coming for you again, kid. You better be careful. Those hunters could be anywhere.
Uh-huh.
Well, no.
Being hunted.
Next thing you know, there's gonna be an arrow in my knee. Actually, no. There's gonna be an arrow in my ass.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Beep beep.
Contact.
What's going on?
Okay, why am I just standing here? Oh, there we go. Right in the leg! It's in the bone! It's in the bone!
Hi, asshole. Ooh.
I like how that just looks very creepy and ominous.
Yeah, very ominous. I mean, this looks like something
It's like something from a horror movie. It looks like the hostel from Outlast.
Yeah.
Which reminds me, I gotta play that again.
What's that?
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Get out of here, peaches.
Nice shades.
I know you are in.
How's your work?
The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified. I'm becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take it. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was going to live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. A nobody from nowhere with nothing. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell her. And we prayed together for wisdom, prayed for strength. And I knew. I heard God's plan for me. I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face, and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth and the Lord. Take pain, sacrifice, these are all part of his test. And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what he asks.
Hold on.
You've done well.
I mean, could have taken your daughter with you? I'll be back.
Doing this again, huh? All right.
No, you're excellent.
Okay.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright.
Sorry about that.
Okay. That's fine.
Good. Call the herd.
Oh yeah, if I was in the same situation that he was, I would have at least tried and take care of the child. Or at least find somebody to take care of the child while, you know, get financially stable and everything.
Well done.
Okay, down here.
I mean, that's just me, but I'd rather take care of a child, but I'd rather do something for a child than do nothing. Especially what he did. Because what he did was kind of not...
Ow, shit.
I mean, that's the thing. You know, we gotta take care of people and everything.
What the heck? Okay, well that person was bald.
Oh. And had no face.
Yeah, I kind of look like an alien.
More like Slender Man.
That too.
I'm sitting there like, oh my god. And they're like, oh my god, I got Slender Man. that was my first impression. I'm just sitting there like, I took out Slender Man.
Okay. We must be strong.
We must have had a bad hangover.
Mm-hmm.
Also, how did we fall off the cliff again? Hmm. Or did we just come up here?
Eh. Where the fuck were you?
I was busy.
No, I'm talking about Grace.
I was busy trying to get.
Wait.
Huh?
Is this Grace?
Yeah, it's Grace.
Okay. All right. So, yeah, moving on.
Legitimately, I like the picture of, like, you know, the church, flowers, the American flag, and a tractor with mountainous fields and trees and everything. I just like that picture that's painted. Like, legitimately, like, I think a lot of us can see ourselves living in that type of community kind of thing.
Okay, Gunsor. What the hell? Did I break the glass? Jesus. I'm a lot stronger than I am.
Yeah, you broke the glass. Now you gotta go pay for it, moron.
Okay. Okay. So yeah, bought me an MP5.
I bought me a nice shiny looking M1911, and I got this.
Cool.
Sawed-off shotgun. So, well, not a sawed-off, but you know what I'm getting at. Pump action pistol grip shotgun. Alright, we're heading back to the wolves' den.
Okay.
I mean, I'm pretty sure you can imagine him in his situation, but what if you were in the same situation he was?
Hmm.
Yeah, I'm talking about Joseph. Like for me, I already said that I was gonna try and take care of the child one way or another. Like, that's just me.
Deputy, glad you're back. Got a job for you. You remember the Grand View Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense.
Wait, you mean Jack Briggs from Mortal Kombat?
Our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. so we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off them. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Alrighty. We'll take a helicopter to get there.
Hold on.
Let's see if we can fast travel somewhere near it. No, we're gonna... Nope, we can fast travel there. Alright, let's go.
Alright. Let's go. Yeah, sorry, Grace. You're gonna have to walk the rest of the way there.
Hear that, or you're gonna have to disband. Not trying to be rude or anything. But
yeah, I gotta load those item pop-ups.
Gotta love it when we're flying in a helicopter and we're gonna go strafing.
Yeah, fuck him up.
That's the plan, Stan.
Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt. Heads up. I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape, let the deprogramming run its course.
Hey, can you land on the roof real quick?
Yeah, I can go do that real quick.
Yeah, I'm getting off here. Alright, go ahead. Alrighty, let's see, what can I do? I can take care of you. Take care of that sniper.
Whee!
Dynamite!
Ah!
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm coming.
Out. That's the wrong opportunity.
Hey. I got you.
Thank you.
Alright. Hello? Anybody home?
Yeah. Who's gonna fall, me or you? Turns out it was you.
Okay.
There we go, got some ammo. How about you don't?
Yeah, get out of here.
Found him.
Just let the tape do its thing. Get a
better view. Oh, hello. You okay, man?
Copyright. Yeah, I kind of leave the door closed so they don't get, like, a shot up on him.
They got lots of toys out there. Not a good spot. I'm on one. Incoming baggies from the road.
Yeah,
Alright, so you're gonna deal the damage outside, and I'll deal with the fools that come in here?
Yeah, pretty much.
They're coming in from the lake!
You're just blowing them up!
Yep. That's what I do best. No, I cannot destroy the
shit.
Come on, who's next?
They're coming from the lake.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I don't think so. Ah!
Luckily, we got Grace over here.
Yeah, sit down. Yeah, up front.
Up front, mediocre.
Uh-huh.
Yep, they're coming in.
Yeah, fuck you.
Snipers, take cover!
Snipers?
Uh-oh, we got snipers. Gonna need some rifles. Over to your left, I think.
Right, left.
Oh, they're up here.
There's more of them.
Yeah, I'm getting to higher ground.
Chopper's coming in hot.
Is he in the ground?
Oh, hey. Oh, hey, there's a machine gun.
He's in a ditch.
Looks like we're all clear.
Oh, boy.
Hell of a job, Dev. You're a goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick them up.
He's gonna need some glasses because his eyesight's kind of fucked up now.
God damn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little...
I think he has another one in place. I don't think he'll be pissed off if he loses one. Because I'm...
Back at the
soldier. Take care. Yay,
we did it. Okay. So that went pretty smoothly. Oh, it's all alive, huh?
Deputy, I gotta tell ya. Some of the whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now. Not because of anything I said.
Oh, that was alright, guys. Sorry. Done.
Actions speak louder than words.
Hell yeah.
People are coming from all over to join the whitetails. You're giving them hope again. It's been a long time coming, Depp. A long time.
Hey, Ookami, look at this guy.
Miss your Jacob.
Ookami, look at this guy. Oh, wait, it's a girl. Like, she's wigging out.
Oh, I'm fucking on fire. Oh, yeah, I actually did some research. There is an actual Hoke County, Montana. Surprisingly. I thought it was a fictional place. No, it's actually a real-life place. I feel like some people who are in Hoke County are like, yeah. Are like, yeah, it's an actual place, you dumb motherfucker. Get an education. Whitetail Militia. Resist, repel, remain. Wow. Three R's.
Anywho.
Damn, she looked like she fucking fried him.
Wasn't sure you'd come back, but I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen him in action,
You know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Mm-hmm.
What if there ain't nothing after we die? What if all
I feel like this is like execution of Order 66. Execute Order 66. Why? I get it, because they're actually using people for target practice, which is not very human.
Ow. Oh, okay. It's just another way to get in. Never mind.
It's a contrary belief that this helicopter used to surf. Wow.
Go.
I thought Grace took the helicopter. Got in the passenger seat. I'm like, okay. At least we're having more fun with the campaign nowadays, because earlier you weren't having much of a good time.
Nah, not really.
At least it's getting better. I'm not saying you're actually like it, but it's at least not.
It's not as bad.
But it's at least
I kind of got used to it.
Not as bad at. Yep.
I'm out of here.
Well, no,
I got a heal. Okay. Yeah, I'll take that.
Probably gonna be fighting some helicopters.
Hey, get back here.
Where are the helicopters? Where are the helicopters? Because I don't really see them.
Okay, I am low on ammo. I'll take that for now. Okay, what's upstairs? Oh, what the hell? Okay.
Are you down already?
No, I'm good. Single shot. Oh, hello. Ow. You okay, Grace?
Show. We'll be playing Flight of Valkyries with it too.
Yeah, get out of here.
Either that or we'll be playing the 4th of July music.
Ow.
Hey, Mediocre, you know the da 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 da.
Yeah.
You know that music?
Okay. Right here.
Mediocre, I would suggest we start running.
Get out of there!
Yeah, get the fuck out! Yeah! Get in the pool.
Woo.
Okay. Holy shit. Oh shit, they're wearing helicopters.
Aimed at a pretty sight.
Use the rocket launcher.
Yeah, hold on. Give me a moment.
You gotta understand something, Depp. No one comes back from Jacob's chair the same.
Okay. What?
First hand. You go in one way.
Yep.
And you come out another. Eli thinks you're clear.
Okay, that's two.
But only time will tell. Anyhow.
Well, I mean, Tammy... Well, I mean, Tammy's smart enough to be...
Stop by if you're around and...
Oh, you're very welcome.
We're getting out of here!
Heh! Eviction notice! That was really...
The human brain is a fascinating thing. Once you start poking around in there, it's surprising what you get it to do under the right circumstances. You're familiar with the term classical conditioning, right, Deputy? It's when a conditioned stimulus, say a song, leads to a reflective response. In this case...
Oh god. Well, we're gonna get hunted again.
Great.
I'm pretty sure. Oh yeah.
Are we getting high?
Well, he is using the music against us.
Okay.
Yep, he used the music box. You know his little music box
that he carries around? Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, he's been implanting it into our character's brain so that we respond every time we hear that music.
Yeah.
That's a lot of sunlight. Oh god, that wolf is eating on a human body.
Oh, you must be hungry.
Oh, you're an ass. Yeah. It looks like shit.
Didn't you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse? Yeah. You take away a man's basic.
You would think he would have slit. You would have think he would have. Would have went like already.
That's kind of my first. Yeah. That's kind of my first thought. But no, it's just a excessive way of shaving.
Yeah, shape. Yeah, I could have.
I was in Iraq.
Yeah, I could have ended it right there. I guess it's story times.
One night there was a...
I think that's just a way of showing his loyalty.
Me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food.
I really want that officer outfit, but unfortunately you have to go to the Ubisoft club in order to get it, instead of just getting it by the game.
Well, by the third day I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. And it wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert.
And what?
It was about bringing me here.
So did he eat him, or did he kill him?
You'll understand that soon enough.
God damn it.
So wait, so that's supposed to play music, but obviously no music's happening. Must be because it's part of the soundtrack.
Uh-huh.
Whatever, I'll just probably edit in something stupid. If I feel like it.
No, it goes like, only you. That's what it does.
Excellent. Anyway. Yeah, how many times are we gonna get captured?
Good.
It's basically like, you know, doing a routine kind of thing. You know, like how you do a regular routine, you're just like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and it becomes second nature. That's basically what he's doing to our character. He's basically training our character to do this when he commands it.
Hey, Ookami, do you know the definition of insanity?
Doing the same thing over and over again?
Exactly.
And expecting a different result?
Exactly. Far Cry 3, people. Ah.
Oh, you heard the... Oh, I hate that crunching sound. Yeah, so make sure you're not taking damage.
Okay.
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Eating some jerky.
Ow, 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 ow. You mind?
Good.
Okay, MP5.
Train,
hunt, keep going.
Kill, sacrifice.
Not bad.
LMG. Yeah, just go in Rambo style.
That's it. You're a warrior.
You're no hero!
But I will say this, all he has to do is play that music box.
Hmm.
Or he has to play the music that he ingrained into our character training, and basically they go on a killing rampage.
Wake up. Rock.
I'm gonna get you out of here.
Oh.
Okay. We're gonna get out of here. Okay? Only you. Only you. Hey! What about me? What about me? You aren't strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me.
Mm. I feel like this is going to go pretty quick. I think he was biding his time to get us out.
Yeah.
Oh, that's Eli.
See? He's got it all planned out. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature routine. It gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. My truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost time. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
They're gone!
Find them! Oh boy.
No, not yet. Not yet.
Yeah, this wasn't part of the plan.
Oh, fuck.
Nah.
No. 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 Sorry.
Yeah, he's the only one that knows that. Yeah, he's the only one that knows what Jacob did to us. So he's the only one that knows what happens if that song plays again. He's the only one that's going to be smart enough to figure that out. So he's the only one that's going to be like, okay, I'll keep you away from that music. And if that music starts up, I know what to frickin' do.
So can we be done now?
Yeah, we're getting there. Oh my god, did we drive the fuck out on a rampage? Because the truck is flipped over here.
Ow.
Oh wait, no, we got stopped over it. Oh wait, no, he got us out.
Deputy,
somebody got us out.
You copy? It's Eli. I don't know where he
sacrificed
the
week.
Beer tube and shit. We really kicked the hornet's nest. I know you're probably out there trying to get your friend Pratt back, but us whitetails could still use a hand. Anyways, you know where to find us. Talk soon.
Okay, we can end it there.
Okay. Alright, well, everyone, thank you for watching this episode, and we will see you guys next time. Later.